blast me. I know a gang of motherfuckers say they gon' blast me. Catch me dipping to some screw. Attitude rude, dripping sweat. About to finger fuck this tech. I leave him stretched, reaching for a rifle. Got him a pump before a nigga to dump, to dump. I ain't no punk, nigga, this be my for she's. And for them chippers and cheese, see we think. Damn.
TTC, what it do?
My feet hurt.
Texas Buck coming at you with another video.
And that bitch is
this time, it's a goddamn crow video.
It makes me
my boys let me down today. We went down to Reliance Stadium in Houston.
It makes me
and walked up out that bitch with a loss. I said we was gonna go off in there and walk away with a W. Well, I lied. Walked out of that bitch with an L, man.
It's pathetic. Here comes the big headed.
We showed up today, couldn't get the run game going. The penalty game killed our ass. We had so many penalties, it was ridiculous. Every time we would do something good, two or three plays later, we'll fuck up and get a holding call or some other kind of bullshit. So, we couldn't never just get nothing going. But, this is my goddamn crow video to Stephen Rose. Congrats on the win. Y'all took care of business at y'all's own house. And, like I said, just stuck my foot in my mouth. Said we was gonna walk up at that bitch with a W. And you said not today, not in our house. So now we fall to 1-2, and it's on to the damn Panthers.
When I was little, I didn't.
And if we play like we played today, I'll be making another goddamn video just like this come next Sunday. But hopefully, Lovey and company go back to the drawing board and get things going. Well, shit, to be honest, our kicker just need to focus because, I mean, we had plenty of opportunities to win this game, but we missed two kicks. How the hell are you going to make a 58-yarder and then turn around and miss a 43-yarder and then a 33-yarder? But that's never here nor there. Hey, we got our ass whooped. And so I'm right here crowing up. So, Stephen Rose, once again, man, congratulations to you and Houston Texan fans out there. Get ready for next week where we go up against the motherfucking Carolina Panthers. Until then, y'all be easy.